mother battered daughter, 3, to death because she was struggling with potty training. A mom battered her 3-year-old daughter to death with her fists and an extension cord because she was struggling with potty training, a court heard. Tragic. Kimora Simon's father Khairy Simon made the claims against his partner, Erika Finley, on Tuesday, as he admitted second-degree murder and agreed to testify against her. WJRT-TV said Simon, 27, told a court in Flint, Me, Tuesday that he had tried to stop the battering, but his partner was much bigger than him, and at the time, she felt she had to get her point across. The couple then reportedly put Kimora's body in a garbage bag, stuffed it in a backpack and buried it close to railroad tracks sometime in 2015. Cops have never recovered her remains, and believe they may have been removed by hungry animals. Simon will be sentenced next month, and faces 13.5 years to life in prison. A trial date for Finley has yet to be set. Police believed that the couple killed the toddler together before burying her. They began probing the little girl's whereabouts while investigating an abuse claim against her brother. Finley told investigators Kimora was with her dad, but he said she wasn't, reports Live. Relatives said they had not seen the little girl for more than a year, with Simon's girlfriend saying she hadn't seen the girl once in the 8 months they had been together. Cops said they eventually gathered enough evidence to conclude that the Kimora had been killed. Her mom is due back in court Thursday.